Stupid ladders, always out of reach. Okay, Cloud, heading down. You're in charge of the arm. Got it? It's this way. Gotcha. For you in a sec. Pretty well.
Sure did.
Wait a minute. Did you just...
Nope.
Don't worry. We'll be on the same page next time.
What are you talking about?
I'm sorry, okay?
Hold it right there, lovebirds! You want to pass through our territory, then you gotta pay the toll!
No holding back.
Jump on it!
It's over.
One more shot!
No!
We made it! Smell the fresh air? Up top! Give me some skin. All right, there it is. The gate to Sector 7.
Looks shut. How do we open it?
More importantly, how about we take a break? Sound good?
No. I don't have time for...
Up there looks nice. Come on. You know, a long time ago, I used to sell flowers here.
Oh, yeah?
So, Cloud, you were a soldier first class, right?
Yeah.
Weird.
Really? What's weird about it?
Nothing. Just that you were the same rank.
Huh? As who?
The first guy I ever loved.
What's his name? I probably know him.
Are you okay? Oh. Wow. Your eyes.
Oh. It's 'cause of the Mako. All soldiers have them.
Yeah, I know. Sorry, I'm bumming you out. We should go. Gotta look forward, not back. Here.
Hmm?
This won't take long. Ready? Wanna get to Sector 7 in style? This is the passageway for you.
So...
Go ahead.
You gonna be okay getting home?
And if I said I wasn't?
I'll go with you.
I thought you needed to get back. Don't worry. I have a backup route for emergencies, and it's safer too. Guess this is it then. Ready?
No.
Aw, you big softy. Gonna miss me?
Okay.
Shall we?
Yeah.
We'd lost you.
What's going on?
Shh. I'll explain everything later. But now I'm on my way to see Don Corneo. You should head back to Seventh Heaven, meet up with the gang.
But...
I'll be fine. You've seen how much ass I can kick?
I have.
Yeah? Yeah!
Oh, no you don't. You're going after her.
She's a big girl. She can handle the likes of him. And worse.
Uh-uh. You don't know Corneo. It doesn't matter how strong or smart you think you are. He'll find a way to turn it against you. And where is she going to meet him? A mansion filled with his goons. Come on. Aren't you worried what might happen in there? You have to help her. Come on!
Okay.
Come on, Cloud! We gotta hurry! Gave a ride to a girl earlier. Do you have any idea where she went?
No, and if you don't need a ride, then get the hell out of here. Can't you see I'm trying to work?
Can't say I can, no.
What'd you say to me, you little...
What's all the ruckus out here? I don't know you. What's your story?
We're looking for a girl who took one of your carriages. Can you help us find her?
Depends. What do you want with this girl of yours?
Guess. We want to save...
Save her from a life without this handsome guy.
Huh?
So, that's how it is, huh? Well, I get a lot of customers. Hard to keep track of them all. This girl, what's she look like?
Well... She's in great shape.
Is that really important?
Wait a minute. You talking about Tifa?
That's her.
Oh, looks like someone's got a bit of a crush. Hate to break your heart, kid, but it's gonna be a long while before she sees the light of day again.
What do you mean?
She's a real pretty girl. Corneo's hosting another audition, and Tifa was chosen as a candidate.
An audition for what?
For the title of the next Mrs. Corneo. She's what he likes all rolled into one sweet package. Haven't scouted girls for so long, I know his taste better than my own. And considering those tastes, I can guarantee you this. She won't be walking out of that mansion anytime soon, if at all.
So where can we find this Don Corneo?
What are you asking for? Thinking of raising holy hell or something? Do what you gotta, but leave me out of it. I told you what you want to know. Now take a walk.
And there goes our best lead yet. Maybe we'll have better luck in town. Let's check it out.
Hey, newbie. This delivery isn't due for inspection.
Huh? These ones addressed to Don Corneo?
Yes, idiot. Those ones.
Welcome to Wall Market, the pleasure capital of Midgar that's got everything for everybody. couple, huh? It's all good. Play together, do your own thing, earn a little scratch on the side even. Whatever you're into, we got you. Got a special one-time limited offer.
No, thank you. Come on, Cloud. Let's go.
The sweet embrace of free well-being popcorn here.
Nothing gets the blood pumping. God damn, Don rises like renting.
Hey there, sweetie.
My night's just beginning.
I've done it again.
Look at her. Faking drunk.
To enter or not to enter? That is the question. Wherefore does this philosophical quandary torment me?
You totally get where I'm coming from, right?
I knew it!
Let me guess. After you've had your fun, you fall into a spiral of shame and self-loathing. But it only lasts a moment, doesn't it? Next thing you know, you're right back here again. Huh? Got a question for me?
Seen Tifa around?
Tifa? My love? My light? Who are you, and how do you know her? No, shut up. I don't care. Tifa's here? Why? Tell me why! Oh, God, no. I did this to her, didn't I? She came looking for me to beg me not to leave her. Snap out of it, Johnny. Your Tifa needs you. Tifa, I'm coming, baby!
Who was that?
Nobody you want or need to know.
McDonald's. You can believe it? The owner's just kind of weird.
Excuse me. Check it out. I think we might have found our man. And he's a gaudy one.
Yeah.
Not so fast, buddy. Back it up. Got no need for pretty boys here.
We're looking for someone.
Let me guess. First time in Walmart.
Yeah? So?
So people can't just walk through the Don's front door. Especially men.
How about me, then? Can I go inside?
Maybe. But you're gonna wish you didn't.
You know Leslie? She's kinda cute. Homely, but cute.
Excuse you?
Kinda cute's not gonna cut it.
Come on. Can't you help us out?
Do you have any idea what you're getting yourself into?
Aerith.
Seriously, Les, she's not half bad. With a little work, I bet she'd clean up real nice.
Cloud, requesting permission to kill.
Denied.
If you're really sure you want to join an audition, then you're gonna need to get official approval.
And who can give us that?
The trio. The only ones in town who are considered authorities on Corneo's particular tastes. First, there's Chocobo Sam. And then there's Madame M over at the massage parlor. Last but not least, there's the Honeybee Inn's Andrea Rodea. They're an eccentric bunch, to put it mildly. And you should know they don't recommend just any girl stupid enough to come knocking.
Duly noted. Thanks for the info. We'll be back soon.
Aerith, you sure about this?
If you've got any better ideas.
Not really.
So that's the way it is. Tifa's been invited into the Don's estate.
Huh?
But to earn such a privilege, you must first win the approval of one of the trio. Right? Meaning, I now know what I must do to save her. Stay strong, Tifa! Help is on the way! Johnny's coming, baby!
Not the sharpest tool in the shed, is he?
Nope.
Welcome to Walmart's premier weapon shop. Do come again.
Nothing gets the blood pumping like a Colosseum tournament.
That's your damn thing.
Hey there.
Damn, have this one.
Hey there. What'll it be?
nice.
Kiss my ass.
Not if you don't make it out of here alive first.
Chocobo bean popcorn, dude.
If you don't know.
What are you thinking? Stupid, stupid, stupid! Crawl into a hole and die!
Not you two again. Told you once, I'll tell you 1,000 times. Got nothing for you. Now scram.
Wait, here's out. You're one of the trio, right? I want you to get me into the audition.
Huh?
Pretty please?
Why not?
Really?
Sure. Next time an audition comes around, I'll put your name in the hat.
Next time will be too late. Can't you get me into this one?
You want in now? No can do, sweetheart. Hardy recommended Tifa, and she's got this in the bag.
How can you be so sure Corneo will pick Tifa? You never know. He might pick me.
Damn, you really do want in, don't you?
Sure do.
Then how's about we play for it? Call it, Missy. Heads or tails? Guess right, and I'll grant you your wish. Guess wrong, and you'll leave me in peace.
Heads.
Tails, you lose. Hey, don't look so glum. You're a pretty enough gal. Just not quite Corneo's cup of tea. But if only the Don will do, try convincing one of the other two. That's why it's a trio, and not just the Mio. Now skedaddle.
Wait. Mind if I see that coin of yours? Trick coin. I had a hunch.
That's cheating!
And that's the Wall Market way. Lesson learned.
Still cheating. Guess they're closed right now?
I feel rejuvenated and alive. It's like I've got a brand new body.
Why don't we try looking for another one of the trio?
That was the best thing that's ever been done to me. My sweet, sweet man. I'm a customer.
For God's sake. Who does that behind a bank?
Oh. This place is full up, too. I feel guilty.
It wasn't supposed to go down like this.
Place?
I just
wanted to see Andrea.
Let me handle this.
My weak will.
You wait out here, okay?
It was like...
Then why would I do that? No, I'm coming with.
I'm not really sure that...
You're a man of many talents, but talking isn't one of them.
Good evening.
Oh. Heya.
Welcome to the heart and soul of Wall Market, the Honeybee Inn. Is there a honey boy or girl whose company you desire?
We're here to see Andrea Rodea.
Ah, the shining star of the Honeybee Inn. Now, are you the one who made the appointment, sir? Can I have your name?
Oh, we don't have an appointment.
I see. I'm terribly sorry, sir. An appointment is required, and the earliest available slot is 3 years from now.
3 years?
All we want is 5 minutes. He can spare that.
I need his help for the Corneo audition.
Yes, well, regardless of the circumstances, you cannot meet him without an appointment.
Is there really no other way?
It is rare, but Mr. Rodea does occasionally extend invitations to individuals who catch his eye. Otherwise, I'm sorry, but there really is nothing that can be done.
I guess that's that then. Oh well, let's try someone else.
Hey, are you nervous too?
This is gonna be amazing.
Come on, old man.
Only a select few.
Maybe this is the way I should be.
I came to watch.
No questions allowed.
There's something downright wrong with this place.
Shit!
Welcome, welcome. Just the two of you? Step right up. Now then, what manner of massage do you desire?
Say what?
Is this your first time in our establishment?
Mm-hmm.
We are a hand massage parlor. An excess of fatigue and tension can make even the simplest task a terrible strain. It is our pleasure to relieve our patrons of that tension. And what better way to seek relief than through the skilled ministrations of a professional? So now that we understand each other, what manner of massage do you desire?
We're not customers.
Then you are...
hoping you can help us get an invite to an audition with Don...
Oh, for love of... Say another word and I'll shove this fan right down your throat.
Oh.
This is the last thing I need. You're young and stupid, and I suppose that means you think I'll let you off easy. So, you want what? A favor? Well, here's the thing. This is a massage parlor, a respectable establishment. But if you don't require our services...
Then tell me! Is there any reason I shouldn't have you dragged outside and shot for wasting my valuable time? Well?
Name?
Cloud Strife.
Hand.
Huh?
Give it to me!
The strong, firm hands of a fighter. Yet they possess a certain elegance and grace. Okay, Cloud. Let's see what you're made of. After that, we'll talk. So, which course will it be? Then make your way to the room in the back, and wait.
Cloud?
Well then, it should go without saying that you get what you pay for. All four fingers at once, quick and to the point.
Little rough.
Hmm? I can stop at any time if it's too much to handle.
Uh,
Try flexing the muscles. You'll feel the difference. Loose and limber. Am I right?
Actually, yeah.
How was it?
It's all right, I guess.
What are you doing?
Flexing.
Flexing.
Never mind.
Think you'll make a habit of it? All right, then. I think I've seen everything I need to see.
So,
tell me what you want, and we'll take it from there.
You're one of the trio, right? I want to get into Corneo's next audition.
And why in the world would you want to do that? Okay.
Really?
But you cannot go dressed like that.
Huh?
I could never send Corneo a candidate wearing such a plain-looking getup. Doing so would call my position as one of the trio into question.
Is something wrong with my outfit?
It's comfortable, isn't it?
Cloud the fashion critic.
Look, just take it outside the parlor, would you?
Sorry, we'll stop. So, what should I do about the outfit?
You just leave that to me. I'll put you in a dress so fabulous, you'll look like a million gil. So long as you can afford it.
How much?
What I said. But don't worry. It's obvious you can't afford a dress with that kind of price tag. So listen, I have an idea. There's an underground coliseum in this town. Up for a fight, Cloud? Good. Because I'm getting you into that arena. If you win the tournament, I'll transform Aerith into a drop-dead gorgeous beauty.
There any prize money?
Yes, for the person who got you in. So, what do you say?
All right.
That's what I like to hear. You'll need this. They're already letting fighters inside. You should hurry. Run along.
What have we gotten ourselves into?
Nothing good. I wouldn't expect a fair fight in this town.
Think we can win it all?
That's one thing I'm definitely sure of.
I appreciate the confidence, just don't get too cocky, okay?
The doors are now open for tonight's Corneo Cup.
Please enter from the right, and contenders from the left.
No pushing. Looking pretty good. Better than good. You're a beast.
Spectators, please enter from the right, and contenders from the left.
And it's only going to get more intense. They're curled.
I think we'll see any soldiers tonight.
What's this? You're here to compete? I hope you know you're cutting it really close. So, the two of you are a team?
Team? No, it's just me.
Yes, the two of us are a team. I need to get into that audition, but I won't let anyone else fight my battles for me. That includes you, mister.
All right. Team it is. Head to the waiting area down below.
Down, down, down we go. So, how deep does this thing go, you think? I wonder how many people are fighting.